Yes, sinongeye kwifuriza ibihe byiza mwese nshuti bakunzi ba RTS Sports, we believe sports do make imikino. Ikaze muri sports updates hano kuri RTS Sports, amakuru y'imikino yo ku mugabane burayi mu rugo hayo nahangaha, n'ahandi wabimba kabisa. Tugiye kuba tunyira muri transfer zose ziri mu ekipe mukunda ngo ikaze, udukurikira muri East Africa, West Africa, North Africa, South Africa, Central Africa, anose mudukurikira muri kabisa mbifurize kugubwa neza nitwa RTS. Hanyuma nawe udukurikira muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu mijyi itanu kandi ndababona abari za Colorado, bari Michigan, abari ahantu kabisa heza cyane hari ya muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, nikundira cyane mwese mbifurize gukomeza kugubwa neza. Hanyuma bari Dallas namwe ndababona muba muri benshi cyane, mwese mudukurikira muri Canada namwe mbasuza, hanyuma ngo suze udukurikira uri ku mugabane burayi Sweden. Eh hanuvandi mudukurikira wa Sweden, bamwitande ndaje murebe kabisa avuga ati mujye munsuza hangani mu rugo hama kuri imikino kugana burayi YouTube channel ni yanyu, niyo mpamvu umukunzi wacu wese kabisa abaru wa gaciro twebwe turamukunda cyane. Hanuvandi mwe kabisa udukurikira wa Sweden, ngomba kubanza gusuza ndore ko twinjira muri aya makuru atwandikira umunsi ku munsi akatubwira ati mba mpari kabisa. Yes, ayima dusuzuma umuvandimwe bita David Mutabaru kuba Sweden, ibihe byiza kabisa muvandimwe. Hanyuma mwese badukurikira muri Asia ndetse no bindi bihugu bitandukanye za Qatar, Saudi Arabia, mwese mbifuze kugubwa neza. Ikaze muri sports update hano kuri RTS Sports kabisa, makuru atanu kandi tugiye kwa tugarukaho, nizeye neza ko mekomeje kugubwa neza, ngemeze neza wa gatandatu mwiza. Hanyuma makuru ni menshi cyane, nani ubwo turi buze kwa dutinda duhite twihuta cyane tuyinjiremo twinjire muri izi sports update akakanya hano kuri RTS Sports, We Brief Sports, the home of European sports news. Yes, I'm aware ko bita Charles De Catalayer ingeni ziru dani amaze kuba umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Atalanta Bergamo, bita Charles De Catalayer kuva muri ekipe ya AC Milan on permanent deal, hanyuma transfer fee miliyoni 26 z'amayero kujya muri ekipe ya Atalanta Bergamo on permanent deal ava muri ekipe ya AC Milan, byamaze kuba birangira bita Charles De Catalayer itsa dandi no umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Atalanta Bergamo. Hanyuma twagize muri football insider batu ekipe ya Arsenal, na ekipe ya Arsenal ngiritaye kwa yafata amafaranga agera kuri miliyoni 30 z'amaponti kuri Emile Smith Rowe muri isama. Ekipe ya Arsenal ngonya amafaranga yafata kuri ASL Emile Smith Rowe kabisa, umpito wa zamu kimera academy. Ekipe ya Arsenal gusa kuri ubu ngubu football insider bakatubwira ko ekipe ya Arsenal ngifite willingness yo kwa yamureka akagenda obita Emile Smith Rowe. Hanyuma tuve muri ekipe ya Arsenal tubize kwa tunayigarukamo, tubanze tujye gato muri ESPN batubwira ko ekipe ya Manchester United yatangiye ibiganiro n'uwo bita Jalad Braithwaite, myugariro w'ekipe ya Everton. Ibiganiro byatangiye na ekipe ya Manchester United nk'uko ESPN bitubwira. Hanyuma ekipe ya The Red Devils irabizireza ko kuri Jalad Braithwaite igomba kwishyura miliyoni 60 z'amapondi kuri uyu myugariro w'umwongereza aracyari moto. Hanyuma ESPN ikatubwira ko negotiation zatangiye hagati y'umukinnyi na ekipe ya The Red Devils, byumvikana ko ni step nziza cyane muri transfer, cyane ko biba byerekana ko bishobora ko byakunda mu gihe cyose yakumvikana na ekipe umukinnyi. Ikiba gisigaye ni hagati y'amakipe yombi ubwo bagiye kuba baganira kuri personal terms hagati y'ekipe ya Manchester United ndetse n'uwo bita Jalad Braithwaite. Hanyuma tugaruke gato muri ekipe ya Arsenal, The Athletic iratubwira ko ekipe ya Arsenal, ekipe ya Arsenal winga wayo bamwita Les Nelson, uyu nguyu kabisa ni umwe wakinnyi ekipe ya Arsenal, uwo bita Les Nelson. Bamaze kubwira ekipe ya Arsenal, abwira ati muri isama muramutse mutanyemeje ko next season nzabona umwanya wagejeje wo gukina rwose mwandika nkigendera Les Nelson, akaba ngo ari mugana na ekipe ya Arsenal kugira ngo barebere hamwe ibijyanye nuko ashobora kuzajya abona umwanya wo gukina cyangwa se muri isama bakamureka akagenda Les Nelson. Uyu nawe arazwa n'andi ma ekipe atanu kayime ekipe ya Fulham, ekipe ya Paris na ma ekipe yagiye avugwamo na ekipe ya Aston Villa. Uyu winga wa ekipe ya Arsenal uwo bita Les Nelson, imyaka 32 kabisa, Mohamed Salah Maluzgari yagiye ahozwa na ma ekipe kanya ariko kuri uyu munsi ni umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Liverpool yuje imyaka 32, uyu mukinnyi w'umunyamisiri ubita Mohamed Salah Maluzgari kuva mu gihugu cya Misiri kabisa, imyaka 32 yafashe ekipe ya Liverpool gutwara ibikombe bitandukanye, Premier League, Champions League, FA Club World Cup n'ibindi bikombe bitandukanye muri ekipe ya KOPS kabisa ubita Mohamed Salah Maluzgari. Hanyuma umukinnyi watangaje ko next season abakunzi ba ekipe ya Liverpool ngo bakwiye ibikombe, ngo bakwiye ibyiza, niyo mpamvu yababwiye ati tuzaza dushaka gutwara ibikombe next next season mamesa rero uzuzaga imyaka mamesa rero uzuzaga imyaka 32 kabisa mosala hanyuma telefoot iratubwira ko equipe ya Chelsea yamaze kwihabwa permission yo kwa yaganira n'umukinyi John Dulan utayizamo equipe ya Aston Villa hanyuma equipe ya Chelsea hanyuma equipe ya Chelsea the Blues nkuko telefoot bitubwira rwose ngo yahawe permission yo kwa yaganira n'uyu mukinyi utayizamo equipe ya Aston Villa wita John Dulan uri kuri valuation ya £42 million z'ama pounds inafira swivri inkuru tuzayagarukaho hano kuri RC Sports igihe cyose byaba done deal hanyuma twageze mu kinyamakuru ESPN kitubwira ko equipe ya Galatasaray Istanbul iri kurebera hafi uwo bita Wilfried Ndizi ndetse na mediateur wa equipe ya AS Monaco amwita Youssouf Fofana in transfer nayo tugomba kuzagarukaho uwo bita Wilfried Ndizi ndetse na Youssouf Fofana wazwa na equipe ya Galatasaray Istanbul nkuko ESPN bitubwira hanyuma nabakinyi banajwe nane ma equipe atandukanye nka Wilfried Ndizi ahujwe na equipe ya FC Barcelona la Blaugrana ndetse na Youssouf Fofana ahujwe na ma equipe atandukanye mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza harimo equipe ya Manchester United equipe ya Arsenal na equipe ya Chelsea ama equipe yose agiye avugwa kuri mu mediateur wa equipe ya AS Monaco obita Youssouf Fofana uyu mu Faransa hanyuma twite cyane tugaruke muri equipe ya Arsenal ni byinshi cyane amakuru ni menshi cyane transfer ni nyinshi cyane hano kuri RC Sports the home of European sport news kabisa ngushimira cyane wowe wakoze subscribe hanyuma ESPN turacyayirimo ESPN iratubwira ko obita Thomas Partey Yakubu mediateur wa equipe ya Arsenal ama equipe atanu kayo muri Saudi Arabia ari kwifuza ko yamusinyisha ngari kuri radari ya ama equipe atanu kayo muri Saudi Arabia obita Thomas Partey uyu mukinyi wa equipe ya Arsenal nkuko ESPN bitubwira iyi niyo afera swivre hanyuma ubwo byumvikana ki nayo ni afera swivre hano credit sporting nkuru tuzayigaruka ya Thomas Partey ozwe na ama equipe atanu kanye by'umwihariko ama equipe ya muri Saudi Arabia muri Saudi Pro League hanyuma ni byinshi bigezweho ni update nyinshi cyane Time Sport iratubwira ko equipe ya Manchester United bid yatanze kuri Jared Bertrand ubwo ngubwo na captain nako kaba kagiye kandi kwa tukazamukana nako tukagarukaho equipe ya Manchester United ngo yatanze bid ya £35 million z'ama pounds zigomba kuziyongeraho add-ons £8 million byumvikana ko ni hafi £43 million z'ama pounds kuri Jared Bertrand gusa equipe ya Everton iyo bid ngo yarayanze niyo mpamvu ibiganiro ngo byakomeje equipe ya Manchester United ireba ko yasinyisha Jared Bertrand ni afera swivre hangaha hanyuma Florian Pertl bega umunyamakuru wa Sky Sport German ara mu gihugu cy'Ubudage aratubwira ko obita Matt Delight imyugariro wa ekipi ya Bayern uyu mwari arazwa na ekipi ya Manchester United hanyuma Matt Delight uyu myugariro w'Umuholandi ari kuri valuation ya £42 million z'amapondi uyu mu center back na arazwa na ekipi ya The Red Devils obita Matt Delight nkuko Florian Pertl bega umunyamakuru wa Sky Sport German abitubwira inayo ni afera swivre hano kuri RC Sports the home of European sport news hanyuma tujye muri Athletic itubwira ko ekipi ya Arsenal de Gunners iri kuganira na ekipi ya Everton kuri mediateur amwita Amadou Onana narazwa na ekipi ya Arsenal nkuko ibinyamakuru bitandukanye byandika haba The Athletic haba ikinyamakuru London kibyandika nacyo london.com ndetse n'ibindi bitandukanye rero bigaruka kuri transfer yo bita Amadou Onana muri ekipi ya Arsenal de Gunners hanyuma iyi nayo ni deal done it's a deal done Adam Lallana yamaze gusinyishwa na ekipi ya Southampton kabisa on 1 year contract Adam Lallana wanyuze mu ekipi atanu kayemo na ekipi ya Liverpool uyu mukinyi kabisa amaze kuba signing ya ekipi ya Southampton Soton de Saints yazamusiza muri Premier League ya ekipi kabisa isinyisha Adam Lallana hanyuma ni byinshi cyane bigezweho updates zibari nyinshi cyane kabisa bikaryuha cyane iyo ndimo ndazibabwira namwe tuganira umunsi ku munsi hanyuma obita Victor Gyokeres uyu mu ekipi ya Sporting iramubarira ku gaciro k'amafaranga menshi cyane ngo ni valuation yo hejuru cyane uyu rutayizamu ekipi ya Arsenal yifuza ko yasinyisha hanyuma uwo bita Victor Gyokeres ni transfer target ya ekipi ya Arsenal nkuko tubigarukaho hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya Sporting Lisbon yari mu gihugu cya Portugal iratekereza ko bita Victor Gyokeres atari umukinnyi waza ngo ujyane ku buryo bukoroheye cyane ni umukinnyi rwose ngo usaba kuba wishyuye amafaranga atari make kugira ngo ube wamusinyisha uwo bita Victor Gyokeres uzwa na ekipi ya Arsenal ubwo inkuru tuzayigaruka turebe niba bishoboka ko ekipi ya Tigana ziyaza sinyisha hanyuma twagiye tubigarukaho niyo mpamvu tukubwira tuti ahangaha inkuru yose tukubwiye abari afera swivre kuri miliyoni kuri miliyoni 15 z'amahera kipi ya Paris Saint-Germain yamaze kubisinyisha Matvei Sofanov, hanyuma akaba yasinye contract igera mu mwaka 2029 muri ekipi ya Paris Saint-Germain. Ekipi yari mu gihugu cy'Ubufaransa isinyisha Matvei Sofanov, yatukubwiye ngo ni afira swivuri inkuru hano, nuko tuba tugomba kuzayigarukaho tukarebera hamwe uko byarangiye. Amakuru mu nguyu inkuru twagiye tugaruka mu minsi ishize, isadandire ekipi ya PSG yamaze kubisinyisha Matvei Sofanov. Hanyuma twitse tujye kuri Alphonso Davies, ekipi ya Bayern Munchen yamaze kuba ifata icyemezo cyo kuba yagumana na Alphonso Davies, hanyuma bagiye kwinjira mu mwaka wa nyuma nta masezerano yongereye, bivuga ko next summer ashobora kuzaba ayisohokamo ari free agent. Alphonso Davies yanze kongera amasezerano muri ekipi ya Paris Saint-Germain, arahuzwa cyane na ekipi ya Real Madrid, hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya PSG nayo yagiye imuvugwaho. Kuri ubu ngubu uyu mukinnyi wabita Alphonso Davies uhuzwa by'umwihariko cyane na ekipi ya Real Madrid Los Blancos, nyuma yo kwanga kongera amasezerano muri ekipi ya Bayern. Kuri ubu ngubu rero Alphonso Davies next summer ashobora kuzava muri ekipi ya Bayern ari free agent, akaba yakurikiza muri ekipi ya Real Madrid ari free uyu munyakanada. Hanyuma twitekereje tujye mu kinyamakuru The Guardian yatubwira ko hari impungenge nyinshi cyane kuri transfer yo bita Michael Olise, ko yakurikiza muri ekipi ya Chelsea. Hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya Arsenal, Bayern Munich, Newcastle, Manchester United, Man City, ama ekipi yose ari kuri uyu mukinnyi, radari zayo ama ekipi zose ziri kuri Michael Olise. Hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu The Guardian katubwira ko uyu ngo yari umukinnyi rwose ekipi ya Chelsea ngo yatangiye guhangayika ku bijyanye no kuba yamusinyisha. Let's wait and see. Afira Swivre transfer yo bita Michael Olise muri ekipe yajyamo yose ukayigarukaho hano kuri RC Sports, The Home of European Sports News. Hanyuma ku myaka 31 yonyine aracyari muto Fabian Hasler, uyu nguyu ni umutoza wa ekipi ya Brighton and Hove Albion. Hanyuma iyi ngiyi ni deal gapisa yamaze kubirangira, ari bubuze kuba ari umutoza muto muri Premier League wo bita Fabian Hasler. Hanyuma twageze muri ekipi ya Borussia Dortmund, imyo gutandukana n'umutoza Edin Terzic, yamara gushyira umutoza mushya bamwita Nuri Sahin, uyu ngo yamaze kwasinya contract igera mu mwaka 2027 muri ekipi ya BVB Borussia Dortmund asimbura uwo bita Edin Terzic kabisa. Hanyuma Ineos umweyo hatari muri ekipi ya Manchester United, nguri tayari mu minsi mike uwo mwenguri buze kubukorwa. Hanyuma amakuru atangazwa n'inyamakuru itandukanye ari mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza, Disco Mirror bakatubwira ko ekipi ya Manchester United uretse aba bakinnyi ngiye kukubwira, abandi bose ngo yabareka bakagenda, abandi bose rwose ngo yabareka bakigendera uretse Andre Onana n'umuzamu basinyishije ava muri ekipi ya Inter de Milan, uretse uwo bita Lisandro Martinez Licha, uyu ni myugariro. Hanyuma uretse uwo bita Diego Dalo, uyu ni myugariro ni mu right back. Uretse Alejandro Garnacho, uyu ni rutahizamu ni umuwinga. Uretse Kobbie Mainoo, uyu nguyu nawe ni umumediateur, ni umupeto ekipi ya Manchester United Academy graduate. Uretse Rasmus Hojlund, abo bakinnyi ni bo bonyine Manchester United ngitakumva offre wabatangaho, n'abandi bose basigaye ubwo barimo ba Casemiro, barimo abandi bakinnyi barimo abangaba ba Marcus Rashford, abakinnyi barimo ba Anton, abakinnyi barimo ba Jadon Sancho, abakinnyi barimo ba Mason Greenwood, abakinnyi barimo ba Scott McTominay, abakinnyi benshi cyane kabisa ba Luke Shaw, ba Tere Malasia, ba Aaron Wan-Bissaka, abangabo bose Manchester United ngo yakumva offer yabatangwaho, ariko abangabo amaze kukubwira urwo rutonde n'abakinnyi ntakorwaho muri ekipe ya Manchester United the Red Devils. Hanyuma twite cyane tujye kuri Fabrice Hawkins tubwira ko ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain nayo yamaze kuba igera kuri Joao Neves uzwi na ekipe ya the Red Devils. Hanyuma iyo ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain ikaba iri mu biganiro na ekipe ya Benfica Lisbon. Hanyuma nkwibutse ko ekipe ya Benfica Lisbon imubarira ku gaciro ka miliyoni 100 z'amayero Joao Neves uzwi na ekipe ya the Red Devils. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu Fabrice Hawkins akatubwira ko na ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain yamaze kubimugiraho uyu mupeti wabita Joao Neves. Hanyuma tujye muri ekipe ya Liverpool de Kops ni ekipe rwose iri kurebera hafi imyugaro ya ekipe ya Lille, nk'uko Mail Sport bitubwira, akaba ari uwo bita Len Yoro. Uyu nguyu ni umukinnyi w'imyaka 18 yonyine ekipi ya Liverpool ifuza ko yamusinyisha, ariko kuri ubu ngubu Len Yoro amakuru akavuga ko ari umukinnyi rwose ngo ushaka ngo kujya muri ekipi ya Real Madrid. Real Madrid nayo ifuza kumusinyisha muri iyo ekipe ngo yumva yakwerekezamo. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya Liverpool uyu mukinnyi ifuza kuba yamuvana muri ekipi ya Lille, ari kuri valuation ya miliyoni 80 z'amapound, ariko ekipi ya PSG mu minsi ishize yagitanga bid ekipi ya Lille igenda iyanga. Kuri ubu ngubu reka turebe ekipi ya KOPS mutoza Arne Slot nimba ishobora kuba yamusinyisha. Ekipi ya Aston Villa yo yamaze kuba igera kuri Ian Masen left back ya ekipi ya Chelsea batire muri BVB Borussia Dortmund ekipi ya Aston Villa umutoza na Emily irifuza kwa yasinyisha uwo bita Ian Masen ina ni affaire swiftly transfer tuzagarukaho hano kuri RTS Sport transfer uwo bita Ian Masen muri ekipi ya Aston Villa hanyuma verbal agreements agati uwo bita Roberto De Zerbi na ekipi ya Olympique de Marseille kabisa ibingi byamaze kuba birangira ekipi ya Brighton iruze kwihabwa compensation fee miliyoni eshatu z'amayero kabisa kuri uyu mugabo hanyuma twageze kuri Arson Becker amakuru atangaza ko ama ekipi yo muri Middle East muri isama arifuza ngo yamusinyisha Arson Becker uyu muzama ekipi ya Liverpool KOPS hanyuma mu isize byatangajwe ko yifuza kuba yakwigurira muri ekipi ya Liverpool ariko kuri ubu ngubu reka tuvuge tuti never rule anything out until it's done Nuvanga igi ibintu bitaraba dan biba bishoboka cyane ko byahinduka kadutegeze turebe nimba Arson Becker ashobora kuyava muri equipe ya Liverpool de KOPS akajya mu equipe atanukanye ahuzwa nayo harimo nayo muri Saudi Arabia kabisa hanyuma icyo wamenye nuko Matthias nawe agomba kuva muri equipe ya Borussia Dortmund ari free agent binabyo is a done deal hanyuma none Mazweke ni transfer target wa equipe ya Newcastle nkuko iSport babitubwira none Mazweke wa equipe ya Chelsea the Blues hanyuma ubwizin transfer nazo zigenda zandikwa nazo tugaruka hano kuri RC Sport Crystal Palace Crystal Palace yamaze kuyisinyisha yasinyisha ubwo bita Chadi Riyad kabisa on long term contract muri ekipi ya Crystal Palace hanyuma n'amasezerano agira mu mwaka wa 2029 fi akaba ari amafaranga 15 milioni 15 z'amayero kuri Chadi Riyad hanyuma ama ekipi atanukiye muri Premier League update nyinshi cyane ku isoko ry'igura n'igurishwa ry'abakinnyi Manchester United ekipi ya Arsenal ekipi ya Chelsea aya ma ekipi yose nkuko iSport tukirimo ibitu kugira ama ekipe yose arifuza kuba yasinyisha umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Lens yo mu gihugu cy'u Faransa bamwita Kevin Danso arazwe na ekipe atanukanye mu minsi ishize nibwo Ryan Ferdinand yavugaga ati uno mukinnyi udasanzwe Rio Ferdinand wabaye myugaro muri ekipe ya Man yavuga ati wabita Kevin Danso ni umukinnyi mwiza cyane kuri ubu ngori arazwe na ekipe atanukanye muri Premier League Les Wetansi inayo ni Affaire Swivre hano kuri RTS Sport mu gihe Jose Maria Felix dos Santos Mourinho arifuza gusinyisha umediatero wa ekipe ya Tottenham Hotspur bamwita Pierre Emile Højbjerg barabanye muri ekipe ya Spurs hanyuma uyu mukinnyi w'umunya Denmark ekipe ya Fenerbahce hanyuma kuri ubu ekipe ya Fenerbahce y'umutoza Jose Maria Felix dos Santos Mourinho ni umukinnyi yifuza ko yasinyisha Les Wetansi ni Affaire Swivre hano kuri RTS Sports the home of European Sports News Hanyuma tujye kuri iyi nkuru ni inkuru y'akababaro imaze gutangazwa mu kanya gato Kevin Campbell uyu nguyu yitabye Imana ku myaka 54 nyuma y'uburwayi ataramaranye igihe aya makuru ubu ngubu rero amakuru atangazwa n'inyamakuru bitandukanye nuko Kevin Campbell yitabye Imana ubwo twavuga tuti RIP rest in peace kuri uyu mugabo wakanyujijeho mu ma ekipe yagiye akinira Kevin Campbell hanyuma ubwo inkuru z'akababaro zo ndabona ari nyinshi cyane kabisa umunya Montenegro akaba n'umuzamu wa ekipi ya Milwo yari mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza bamwita Matija Salkic uyu nguyu nawe yitabye Imana ku myaka 26 uyu nguyu rwose nawe twavuga tuti RIP rest in peace kuri aba bagabo batandukanye munavuga ko basanzwe bazwi mu makipe atandukanye Hanyuma dukomereze kuri Leandro Garnacho uyu agomba kuba ari muri ekipe y'igihugu ya Argentine yagomba gukina Copa America kabisa Lionel Scaloni umutoza ekipe y'igihugu ya Argentine amaze kuba bikonfirima avuga ati nabasezeranye ko Leandro Garnacho uyu nguyu agomba kuba ari mu rutonde rugomba gukina Copa America atagomba kuzaba ari kumwe natwe wow nice kabisa kuri Leandro Garnacho byumvikana ko ni byiza cyane hanyuma tujye muri ekipe ya Bayern Munich Yes, ni byinshi cyane biba bigezweho. Tujye muri ekipi ya Bayern. Ekipi ya Bayern iminatanga contract proposal kuri Alexander Pavlovich kugira ngo mu cyumweru gitaha kabisa abe yasinya contract nshyashya. Pavlovich umpeti w'umuhanga cyane. Hanyuma n'amasezerano azagera mu mwaka wa 2029 nk'uko Fabrice Romano abitubwira cyane ko ni umukinnyi babarira ko azaza ha ekipe kabisa bavuga ati he's a key player obita Pavlovich. Hanyuma ekipi ya Bayern Munich kuri ubu ngubu icyo wamenya nuko Sport Bild itubwira ko ekipi ya Bayern ekipe ya Bayern izanatanga hanyuma ekipe ya Bayern nkuko Sport Bild bitubwira ngo igomba no kuba yaha deal nshyashya cyangwa se contract nshyashya ubita Josip Stanišić aba bakinnyi babiri uwo bita Stanišić Josip ndetse na Pavlovich Alexander bagomba kongera amasezerano muri ekipe ya Bayern y'umutoza Vincent Kompany hanyuma icyo yamenye nuko naco kwerekiza muri equipe ya Al-Ittihad ibi ngibi kabisa nkuko byatangajwe ku munsi w'ejo rashize ngo nibihuha ibi ngo ntabwo bihari uyu mukinnyi ngarifuza kuba yakwigumira muri equipe ya Real Madrid ngo nta green light yatanze yo kuba yajya gusinyira cyase yakinira equipe ya Al-Ittihad inakinamo obitakari Benzema banakinira muri equipe ya Real Madrid ku masezerano y'imyaka ibiri ya equipe ya Real Madrid ni umukinnyi yifuza kuba yasinyisha mu minsi mike aribuze kuba yongera amasezerano muri equipe ya Real Madrid obita Nacho Fernandez hanyuma tugiye kuri mediatere ekipi ya Fulham amwita Jo Parinya ekipi ya Fulham ekipi ya Bayern irifuza ko yamuzanira mirashaka kumusinyisha imirakora ibishoboka byose hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu icyo yamenye nuko bita Jo Parinya aracyari umukinnyi wa ekipi ya Fulham kuri ubu ngubu bid ya mbere yaratanzwe Fulham irayanga miliyoni 35 z'amapound ekipi ya Fulham irifuza miliyoni 60 ekipi ya Bayern Nishel ngiribuze kuba itanga bid ya kabiri bidatinze kuwo bita Jo Parinya unazwe nani ma ekipi atandukanye harimo ekipi ya Manchester United ekipi ya Liverpool harimo ekipi atandukanye nayo yagiye avugwa kuri Joao Parinya hanyuma transfer zacu nyinshi cyane tuzikomereze uko bita petumanga cyane ekipi ya Lazio Torino Feyenoord Rotterdam ama ekipi yose yifuza ko yamusinyisha mwita Thiago Romano uyu ni umpetumanga cyane kabisa ushobora kuva muri ekipi ya Panathinaikos yakinye ekipi y'igihugu Argentina batarishye imyaka 20 yavutse 2006 aracyari muto ama ekipi yose yifuza ko yamusinyisha Lazio ekipi ya Torino Feyenoord Rotterdam ama ekipi ziri kuri ama ekipi yose ari kuri umpetumanga cyane obita Thiago Romano inayo ni deal tuzagaruka hano kuri RT Sports kabisa hanyuma ubwo transfer zo nyinshi cyane tuzikomereze muri ekipi ya Benfica Lisbon iri gutegura uburyo Gianluca Prestian uyu nguyu yava muri ekipi ya Benfica Lisbon muri isama hanyuma kuri ubu ngubu igishoboka nuko ama ekipi atandukanye yifuza ko yamusinyisha rwose ngo bishoboka cyane ko yamugura obita Gianluca Prestian ubwo ama ekipi yagiye amuvugwaho byumvikana ko ni byiza cyane Nottingham Forest yo ikwifuza ko yakwishyura Riz Close y'umuzamu bamwita Carlos Miguel barifuza ko bakwactiva amafaranga muri Riz Close ye wabita Carlos Miguel let's wait and see turebe idiru kizagenda uko bimeze kabisa hanyuma ni ekipi ya Nottingham Forest ngo yakwishyura miliyoni enye z'amayero kuri uyu muzamu wabita Carlos Miguel hanyuma Fabrice Romano akaduha indi update kabisa igaruka ku bandi bakinnyi batandukanye wakwifuza kumenya ibyabo mu bijyanye na transfer ekipi ya Arsenal Romano akatubwira ko ekipi ya Arsenal ngiri gutegura uburyo ngo yazatanga bid mu minsi mike kwakinnyi ba ekipi ya Newcastle barimo Alexander Isaac ndetse n'uwo bita Bruno Gimaes ekipi ya Newcastle yawe n'ibibazo birimo financial fair play Premier League profitability and sustainability rule kuri ngure ekipi ya Arsenal ishobora ngo kwa yatanga bid mu minsi mike nkuko Romano abitubwira ndetse n'iyo yamakuru itandukanye birimo court offside let's wait and see dutegeze turebe izo dirimba zishoboka ekipi ya Arsenal akaba yazikora kuri abakinnyi babiri ba ekipi ya Newcastle barimo bita Bruno Gimaes ndetse na Rutayizamu Alexander Isaac Rutayizamu atari cyane bita Alexander Isaac Yes, hanyuma ni transfer nyinshi cyane zigezweho mu ekipa atandukanye mukunda ibinyamakuru bibyandika natwe tubigaruka hano kuri RT Sports The Home of European Sports News mu rugo hamakuru y'imikino yo kumugabane w'i Burayi ngushimiye cyane wowe tubana umunsi ku munsi hanyuma ntuze gucikwa n'izindi updates tugaruka hano kuri RT Sports ngushimiye cyane wowe tubana ariko nkubwire ko mukanya turibuze kwa tugaruka mu yindi miriro hatari ntuze no gucikwa n'ikiganiro tuza gukora uyu munsi mu kiganiro twita Team Stock aho tuganira kuri ekipe runaka tukayisesengura tukayinonosura neza tukayinjiramo byose biyivugwamo tukanaliza tukareba transfer zose ziri muri iyo ekipe hanyuma mukanya gato ndakuraritse ntuze gucikwa na ekipe tuza kuba tuganiraho n'ikiganiro kirambuye tuza kugira hano kuri RT Sports hamwe na mugenzi wanjye Von Shafi hanyuma aya ni amakuru ya transfer agezweho na Mbappe updating ariko ntuze gucikwa n'icyo kiganiro Team Stock hano kuri RT Sports stay in touch nimuje kure ahangaha ni mu rugo hamakuru y'imikino yo kumugabane burayi ni RCA